entered Santa Fe Junction early in the morning on the 15th there. And anyway, those are UP engines on the top level. Okay, now what I'm going to do is switch over to time, and we'll see just how often the trains go through this place. Well, that's the same Union Pacific train finishing there, and here comes the Santa Fe. There goes the BN train. Now this is looking back towards downtown. This is the BN going over there. Well, these guys started going now. '76, '21, '44. Not sure who it is though. Sioux Line coming off the bridge here. 2 lines just took off there. Well, it seems like it's been a big dry spell here. Almost 45 minutes since we saw the last engine or train go through. Comes another Santa Fe train. Finally, after another long dry spell. comes another power movement. BN train. Guy's still going down there. Well, finally, another train on the High Line. It's a Soo Line, if you can't tell from the silhouette. CSX waffle box with a skinny rib door.